main reason I feed our pufferfish with my hand is to target feed him. So as you can see, there's a few other fish in the seagrass tank that are very aggressive and can eat really fast. So if I just dump all the food in there at once, they're gonna eat most of the food before the pufferfish can get to it. So I put a couple pieces of krill in my hand to attract the pufferfish. And the reason I use my hand is to keep the other fish away. So the other fish are a little afraid of my hand, so they'll kind of avoid it. So the pufferfish, he's really friendly with me, so he swims right up to my hand and eats right from it. So this keeps the other fish from bothering him while he's trying to eat, and then make sure he gets the right amount of food he needs. If he were to be any bigger than about 4 or 5 inches, I would definitely use tongs, because once they get that big, they get really big sharp teeth.